for a split second.
Check this around real quick.
Okay, and now we'll use this bug. So first you gotta yeah, cruise control up all the way to max speed. Alright. Now if you press Shift W in spacebar, well you gotta get the car started again. You'll go full speed. It'll try to. Basically, yeah, I'm using a glitch just to get this car moving.